Weather Watch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Chevy Truck Month is here. Hurry to your Chevy dealer today for great deals on the most dependable, longest-lasting, full-size pickups on the road. If you love trucks, now is your time. Chevy Truck Month.
It will be chilly as we start out on Friday morning. It's possible some areas may actually drop down to the upper 30s, so a taste of fall, but watch how fast the temperatures turn around. It will warm up in a hurry, just about everybody getting back in the 70s as the day goes on, so it will be a nice turnaround. Really, this forecast is beautiful. Sky's clearing here, and for the most part, these showers up to the north will stay there. Lots of sun in the forecast for the next 3 days. Again, the cool start near the lake, about 52. It'll be colder inland. 68 degrees by noon, 72 for the high temperature. Then 75 on Saturday, 77 on Sunday. Much cooler into next week again. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.